As we go through the webinar today, we're gonna be looking at watersheds and areas of different areas. Many of you are likely familiar with some of these designations, some of these terms, but for those who aren't, just recognize that there are some watershed management unit characteristics for different sizes, going from catchments all the way to basins. And as these watershed management units increase in size, in both area and water, there is also usually a change in who that primary planning authority is associated with that watershed and or watershed unit. And that's going to come through in the presentation today. These inventories and these different scales that we work with influence different people and influence different decision making. So keep that in mind, and this is something you can reference back to later. There is also different ways to designate watersheds using hydrologic unit codes. For different sizes of hydrologic units, they're coded with numbers. Regions, and there's 21 approximately in the, or 21 in this country, have a two-digit HOC level. Today in the presentation, we're going to be talking more towards the 8 to 14 range. So there's, as you can see, a lot of them in the country. And how can we use some of these different approaches to address questions, decision-making at different levels? So today is talking about nutrient inventories and these budgets, and they're valuable tools for decision-makings. And there's, of course, different scales that these decisions and these inventories can be made at that provide different perspectives. And I think the presenters today are going to demonstrate some of those trade-offs between scope and detail. Your input and help is needed, though. At the end of this webinar, we have an opportunity for you to help inform some of the science moving forward. There's going to be a question that we really appreciate your help with, so please stay tuned for that after both of the presentations. With that, I'm going to pass it off to Dr. Robert Sable for the first presentation this afternoon.